Come on. Come on. Off we go. Yeah. Ella. Come on. We've weakened the order. Now what?
Now we move on to the next part of the plan. We'll take the order down under the cover of night. I have an Athenian general to speak with. I'll return to the lumberyard to prepare our next steps.
Pebble, it's not safe here.
I was asked to pass this to you, Eagle Thunder, by a man in a mask.
Pebble. You have to go. And don't speak to any more masked men, understand? It's not safe.
Yes, Eagle Thunder.
Man with a mask? Meet me at the graves in Epia. What is the order up to?
Smallest doubt can destroy the greatest confidence. And we all have doubts.
Πατήρο γνώση και αδερφή του, αλλά όμως ούτε η ησυχία μου.
Eagle Bearer, well met. I see you got my note. I'm surprised I'm still alive.
That could change.
Hasty. No need to be hasty, Eagle Bearer. Let me introduce myself. My name is Yergis, the last Magi of the Order. I've been eager to meet you, Alexios. May I call you as such?
I don't really care what you call me.
Confident. I like that.
Give me one good reason not to put my blade through your throat. Where is Amorgis? Where is my son?
I have the answers you seek, Alexios. I know what happened in Ahir, in the village called Dhime.
Dhime? What do you know? Tell me!
I was there. Things are never what they seem. Your reality is limited to what you perceive. Ride with me. I've been wanting to speak to you. I'll show you how beautiful our world can be. Shall we?
One wrong move.
I understand. This way.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere nice. I want to learn more.
I don't trust you.
I followed your journey from the beginning. I've written quite a bit about you, actually. In fact, some of my most popular work is about the Eagle Bearer. In addition, I've heard of your tales from our friends.
The cult? I didn't think the cult made friends.
Allies, then, if you prefer. Spread the word of our doings, of our heroic deeds.
Heroic? You call murdering innocents and burning villages heroic?
Nero, the Order sees things from a broader perspective. Yeah! Do not seek ephemeral peace. Our work is eternal.
Malaka! Hey! Ella. Come on!
Look around us. Such promise. You must be wondering why we...
I've killed enough of you to have an idea.
Ah, oh, you're a force of nature, Alexios. Have you noticed? Danger is drawn to you like vultures to battlefield, and so we simply cannot allow you to exist.
You'd kill someone because of their blood? You disgust me.
We are not the enemy. Have you considered yourself? In our eyes, you are the manifestation of turmoil, disruptor of peace. Don't be so quick to judge, Alexios. Many perspectives. Look at that view. Messenia. Quite a beauty, isn't she?
Get to the point.
I know what happened in Dhime. How Nima died. Are you brave enough to hear the truth?
I want to know everything.
We saw no one at the beach that day. No Nima, no child. They had escaped. Oh, so we thought. Until we heard a cry. It was coming from a ship, wrecked on the shore. The soft, but unmistakable cry of a child.
Elpidios.
There was nowhere to run.
Nima tried to resist, but it was futile. The baby was all that remained.
Find Amorgis!
I'm sure he would expect you to try.
What do you want from me?
Our stories are written by a rare few who have the power to shape them. It's not every day I can speak to someone like you. There are no absolutes, Alexios. Not even with tainted ones. You are fireborn with the potential to destroy, but also to warm, to cast a light in the dark.
Warmth you tried to destroy.
People die, Alexios. Eventually we'll all be forgotten, fading away like a distant dream. Our actions, however, if they're meaningful, will be remembered. Tell me, what do you want to be remembered for?
I want to be remembered as someone who never backed down from a fight, even if the odds were against them.
Insight. Such wonderful insight. Thank you. And now we must part. The question is, will you allow me to live with my life?
Leave, before I change my mind.
Your baby, Elpidios, he is safe. That much I can tell you. It was a pleasure to meet you, Alexios. The next time we meet will likely be the last.
Nima, Elpidios, I'm sorry. I don't want to be spotted here.
Nice working with you anyway.
It's nothing. Is someone there? What's that?
Come on. Ella! Come on. Ella. Hold up. Thank you. Such a deadly threat.
Easy now.
Is there something you need?
A great Spartan has died. A leader who inspired me. I've been creating likenesses of him until my fingers bleed.
You're quite devoted to your leaders.
I am devoted to Sparta. I want my art in the hands of the commander that let him die as a painful reminder. And as for his inept replacement, well, I have plans for him, too.
You want me to deliver it to the Spartan commander?
By Zeus! You do that for me?
You can count on me.
You're truly brave, mercenary.
We're done here. This is for you.
Thanks. Here, for your efforts, mercenary.
Ασφάλεια νου και αισθάνομαι.